Good evening, wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There has been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station, and we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Truly, this really is a quite wonderful stadium, located here at the foot of the Alps. The lineup we have suggests it's going to be a 4-5-1 formation, Jim.
Well, the lone striker has to be prepared to do some of the work himself, but essentially he needs two of the three central midfielders to make runs beyond him and trust that the wide men can service the penalty box and make those link-up runs from out to in. He should get plenty of support with this setup.
There's the whistle. Hoists it forward, and he's there to cut it out. Could be thinking, chance! He's picked him out. He's through and all alone! Has a goal! And it's a goal! The lightness of step, the sharpness of movement, the certainty of finish.
Well, none of us were exactly sure how that was going to end up then, but I'm delighted to see such a happy ending after such a splendid dribbling run. I mean, he really did fool that defence into wondering what he was going to do next.
Deadlock broken, it's 1-0.
And that ought to be the trigger for a really exciting and entertaining game from here on.
Forward it goes. Ball needed to be better there, it's a wasted chance.
Late back in.
Oh, shooting chance! Gets good distance on it. To get it forward quickly. They needed a better pass there. Well, they could break here. Now a chance to break.
There has been just the early goal here, and the score is 1-0.
A foul. Simple decision for the referee. Tries a shot!
And that's been levered clear.
fired in from distance. And that's clear cut, that's a free kick. Timely intervention. And a play for a goal kick. Being played forward. And it's played forward. And it's been intercepted, and that will come to nothing. Well, the score's only 1-0, but that doesn't tell the full story. Tries to get it forward quickly. A hit! Back of the net! They are right back in business!
And as soon as they made that error in midfield, they didn't have time to react before the ball hit the net. Very much a lesson learned.
Has certainly made things interesting.
It's pulsating, it's absorbing, and it's hugely entertaining. Every single player is giving everything.
Gets wrestled off the ball.
That's just very well played. He can't hurt you with his back to goal, and he didn't go for the back heel.
That is going to be the final action of the first half. Well, it has been an even contest, as the scoreline suggests, and it has been more than decent to watch. So, both teams heading off for the break. An interesting game has brewed up here, hoping perhaps for a little bit more from both parties in the second half, but the score at half-time is 1-1. So, we're just settling back into this second half. So, both teams emerge the same as they were before the break. And it's played forward. Forward it goes. And that's a foul. Free kick's been given. And the referee has shown him a yellow card. Gets it back, brings it forward. Hoists it forward. Oh, no, that's not the ball he wanted. Defender's on the back foot. Forward it goes. Questions were asked, and he's given the answers. He's gone for it! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
chance to locate someone up front.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Tries to get it forward quickly.
And it's played forward.
He's there to receive it. And he's cut it out.
Goes for goal!
Hits it! And again they hit the front.
Well, you know, thinking about that, I think they've perfected that on the training ground, because it took them seconds to get the ball from back to front. And they really commit forward in numbers too. It was all very well drilled.
There is some activity down on the touchline. It seems there's going to be a change.
So we have a breakthrough.
Now how will things develop from here? Cuts it out.
Peter, they have to fight the onset of desperation and keep enough cool heads to still deliver.
Over to the left. Well read, he sorted that out.
And they've been caught out here.
Great leap! Oh, not the best of headers. The changes then in quick succession.
Yeah, he's run himself into the ground, hasn't he? And it's good to see that the crowd appreciate his efforts, because he has put in a real honest shift.
Out to the right.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
There's going to be another change here.
Well, he's worked so hard for his side, as you would expect, but you couldn't help notice that he was starting to labour a bit, so it's no surprise.
Looks to thread it through. He's got options out wide. He's there to get rid.
I think it's time for them to concentrate on closing this one out.
Just a few more moments for them to hang on. It's a loose ball. And that's that. Now, whatever the shortcomings on either side, it was a great game to watch. Just one between them.
And after all of that, Jim, what are you thinking?
Yeah, looking back on this, the early goal had a big influence on what unfolded and allowed them to dictate with comfort.
Thanks to Jim alongside me, and as the fans make their way home, so must we. Good evening to you.